this find the equation of the plane passing through the point 153 making equal intercept on the axis. So the equation we should consider in this way: x by a plus y by b plus z by c is equal to 1. But see, I have written here x by a plus y by a plus z by a is equal to 1. Question is that why do I write this? Answer is that if you draw the axis, x axis, y axis and z axis, the plane is going in this way. And all this is also A, this is also A, this is also A. So, x by A plus y by B plus z by C equal to 1 has become both A, B, C, all three are equal. So, that I consider A. Let all are A. So, you put here, and moreover, the plane is passing through 153. So, this is the value of x, this is the value of y, this is the value of z. Put here and get the value of A. Now this A you put here, A is equal to 999. See here, I got this equation. Now multiply by 9 both the sides, then you will get that x plus y plus z equal to 9. That is the equation of the plane.